Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Song of the Ocean Blind. Let's go get that swing gang. Deep voices. Wait, all of you, stop right there. Forte says, where's this voice coming from? From that voice pipe, says Altos. Oh, I gotta listen to more of these things. Swing gang leader says, how dare you get in our way? We must really take our time to teach you a good hard lesson. Thank you for taking your time, says McBean. Ha! Joke as much as you want. Are we actually communicating through this? I thought they were talking to someone else. By the way, do you know why this quarry is sealed off? Forte says, what does it have to do with anything? Altos says, that's because violent monsters showed up 10 years ago. Violent monsters, says Una. Please, I don't want to see them now. Forte, gulp. Oh, there's the violent monsters. Oh, so violent. And slow moving. Greetings. Do you have any gray poupon? The leader says, ha 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 ha, sorry, but these are those monsters. We couldn't take them down ourselves, so we put them to sleep and locked them in a cage. Ha 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 ha, let them feed on you. I think we'll pass on that. Zombies? Don't look like any zombies we've ever seen. But we have full interrupts. Should I use a couple of them, maybe? The music sounds funny. How do I do the interrupt again? What's the button? There we go. I train with the sword, too! Wow, it survives! If she's poisoned, I know. I'm gonna keep an eye on her. One down. Paralyzed touch? Don't you paralyze our doggy? You're not allowed to hit the dog. Oh, and then poison it too? I do not like you very much. That's right, she doesn't have spells. Thinking back to the last game. Eh? Drink that neutralizes poison. A little bitter, but you have to drink it. Do I want that, or do I want... Let's... remove the paralysis, and then... Getcha. We'll getcha. Okay, now what? Now what are you gonna throw at us? Hmm? Brother, they're not coming. I guess the monsters must have cleaned them up. I feel a bit sorry for them. Now where... Where are these people? Like, how far in are they? How long does this pipe go? Oh yeah, I can't say anything, okay. Boom. Heavens, I can't believe this. Well, you got a gang leader says, heavens. What happened to the monsters? Have you taken them down? Forte says, they were nothing. Now you can't get away, swing gang. McBean says, hand over the resonant stone of earth. Una says, if you say sorry, I'll forgive you. What a deal. You'll swallow those words, every one of you. Go get them. Alright. Not so fast, you know. Charge dog. Nice, so we took out the other guy as it is. Trying to focus on the little guys first to take them down. Although I do want to interrupt the leader again, so. Oh, the leader's going now? Oh. Well, that didn't work out. Oh, jeez. But all asleep? Wait. One of us is awake, right? Just Forte? Oh, and Jan and Mouse. Rick is his name? No valid targets, wait. Oh, it's a sleep spell, right? It's not... That's it. They're not paralyzed. Oh, wait. Well, she's off sleeping. I guess he can't reach. She's too far away. Just want to see something. It looks like it's within... Anti-panic? Because... I guess they're not... She's not actually unconscious? Sure looks like she is. Alright, we're just gonna attack then. Hopefully they wake up soon. He just went, didn't he? Okay. Now we just got the dog left. Oh, he's awake. I wanted to interrupt, but she's asleep, and I can't wake her. Okay. Now, is everyone asleep? Everyone's asleep. But when they hit, they wake us up, so... So who's going? Bane. Interrupt. It's not working. Didn't work. I can't interrupt him. She's asleep again. Did she ever wake up? Oh, now she's awake again. There's this guy over here too. I want to interrupt. I can't interrupt him. Oh, they're all asleep. Self. Never mind then. She sleeps instead. I think that it's like the gang leader's doing an interrupt. Well, we can't make any move. Oh, wait. Are we supposed to use that thing? Wait, we have something. The gum, right? Duh. Oh, he fell asleep anyway. Oh, is that someone else taking the gum? I thought I had just Forte take the gum. Oh, he's... He acts first. Doesn't matter, whatever we do, he just does the lullaby first. We can't take an action. I forgot about the gum. It's been like a month since I played this. In my defense. Oh, it missed somebody. So maybe we'll get lucky, maybe it'll miss somebody. Like the one who's taking the gum right now. Miss McBain. Miss McBain. No, I guess not. Well, one of us is about to fall. Mint candy, wait a second. Did he take it? He woke up and then took it? Maybe because it was within the same round. Can't reach her. Oh wait, can he give? Well, I don't want the dog to die. No dog die. So first heal Jan and Rick, and then give these guys the mint candy. Does the mint candy last for the whole battle? I hope so. Mint candy. Jan and Rick. Oh, Jan and Rick can go now? So wait, if they can go, then... Mint candy for Forte. Let's see if we can get this off. Where are we in this menu? Lost myself. Dog to sleep. Oh, this is McVane going now. I'm not sure if... I don't know if we gave it to Forte. I mean, he's still asleep. But that means he's immune to sleep. He just has to be woken up too. Since I'm not sure, just have him attack. Can't reach her. Okay, so Forte should be good now. Alright, so how do we get over to her and heal her and give her the mint candy? I guess we're just gonna fight him. I keep trying to interrupt him all the time, it doesn't work. A wasted effort, sir. Doggy magic. Obtain the Resonance Stone of Earth. And Lullaby. McBain says, Earth and Lullaby. Have we done too much? Brother! Says the Swing Gang Grunt. Bro! Miss Ruptia says, you took down the Swing Gang. We noticed. Not exactly, McBain says. We just taught them a lesson. Brother, brother, hang in there. The leader says, oh, it's you. The grunt says, I'm glad you came too. Miss Ruptia, please, give him a break. You can hang me or do whatever you want. Wow. But please spare his life. The leader says, I hit you and locked you up. I don't care. Doesn't think much of himself, does he? You taught me how to sing. You took me with you to all these places. You never deserted me. The leader says, you... He sniffles. The grunt says, Miss Ruptia, hang me instead of him. The leader says, you stupid... I was the one who did wrong things. I believed in the street words of those suspicious guys thinking that we could be big. The grunt says, bro. The leader says, damn it, I'm such a fool. McBain says, finally, they must come to their senses. Now, Miss Ruptia, what would you like to do with the Swing Gang? If they're willing to work earnestly, I can find some jobs for them, she says. The grunt says, I'll do anything. McBain says, how about letting them work in the quarry, Miss Ruptia? That's a good idea. They can sing once in a while, McBain says, soothing the tired minds of stonecutters. Grunt says, sing? Can we sing again? Forte says, that's right. Only this time, you must sing songs that make others happy. The grunt says, it's great, brother. The leader says, yeah, we'll work in earnest. No, no, I don't know if Ernest sanctioned that. The McBain Company in Altos and Miss Ruptia's punitive team, under the united effort of many, the Swing Gang that had been creating disorder throughout Graysol was finally caught. Thanks to the efforts of Forte and his friends, the misunderstanding towards troubadours was cleared up. Thanks to the kindness of Miss Ruptia, the Swing Gang was given a reduced sentence. They were ordered to work at the quarry to atone for the crime they had committed. the beautiful voices of the Reform Swing Gang should comfort the minds of the stone cutters. Their voices should echo with the blue skies over the quarry. Chapter 1, Bandit's Capriccio, The End. Wow, guys. Chapter 2, Pirate's March. Here we are. McBain says, well, case is closed now. We better head for the Principality of Pensola. Let's go to the embassy and complete the necessary procedures. The ambassador says, hi, everyone is talking about you guys, a musical company who punished the Swing Gang. People like you are totally welcome in our country. Please, give us your passport. Forte and his friends receive a visa to the Principality of Pensola. Miss Ruptia wants to see you off. She's waiting for you at the exit from the town. Bon voyage! Is that like bon voyage? Miss Ruptia says, thank you so much, Forte, and everyone. Peace has returned to Bozero. Forte says, well, we didn't do much. It's the result of your hard work, Miss Ruptia. Una says, by the way, Forte, who are the masterminds of the Swing Gang? We don't know that for now, she says, but I'm sure time will reveal the truth. The captain says, we'll build up our self-defense force by then. It's very reassuring, says McBain. Where are you going now? Asks Miss Ruptia. McBain says, well, we'll enter the Principality of Pensola through the Dargarner checkpoint first. We haven't decided yet what to do next. We'll just follow our heart. Do you have any plan to go to Riatom Island? Riatom Island, says Una. Are you also attending the party, Ms. Ruptia? As a matter of fact, yes. I'm also invited to the party. Then we may be able to see each other again on Riatom Island. Altos says, hey, Forte. You're late, Altos, Ruptia says. I was beginning to worry that you couldn't make it to see your friends off. Sorry, I was packing. Packing? Says Forte. Are you going somewhere too, Altos? Yes, I'm going to Enverin. Altos's father says, the man I trained together as an apprentice, Baker, is running a bakery in a place called Enverin in Pensola. He wrote to us saying that he was interested in Altos's new bread. We decided to send Altos to his bakery and let him stay there for a while to teach him how to bake the bread. So that's the story, says Altos. Can I join you until Enverin? Of course, says Una. You're totally welcome. Forte says it will be fun traveling with Altos. Altos joins the party. His mother says, please look after him. Take this for your lunch. McBain says, yummy, thank you. Forte received a fresh bread. Father, mother, I'm going. Take care of yourself, his mother says. See you again, says Ruptia. Alright, so before we do anything, we look around and talk to everybody. McBain, or Mr. McBain, thank you so much for your help. You're the reason peace returned to Bozero. Altos, say hello to Uncle Edgar. I've never seen Edgar spelled that way. Look after yourself, Altos. Don't give them trouble. I miss you guys. Please come back to Bozero someday. She misses us already. We haven't even left yet. So this is the bread factory that we have here, I think. Yeah. But there's nobody in here, because the parents are seeing Altos off. That's a lot of bread there. So who else is skulking about? Do you know the exchanger? You can buy things with rills. Have a pleasant journey. Pensola is good country. This is where Miss Raptia would normally hang out. I think. Oh no, she'd be over here. Mr. McBain, thank you so much for your help. Oh, it's him again. Only now he's over here.